Shalom, people of God. We hope that you're doing amazing. And once again, we are here to testify of the goodness of the Lord and what has been happening on the altar of CLJ Maranatha. Indeed, God has been doing great and amazing things. And I'm here with one of our members called Lilian, who is ready to give a testimony. Lilian, maybe you can just say hi to the people.
Hi, my name is Lilian Nyawira. I'm 28 years. And I thank God for everything. Japora, you see. Last year nilikuja, I was pregnant na nilikuwa scared sana because I thought ikifika 6 months tutoka. So my friend Tabitha akakuja akaniambia twende kanisa utaombewa na everything is going to be fine.
Okay, just to intercept, maybe to ask, why were you afraid that at 6 months hiyo mimba itatoka, like you'd lose your pregnancy?
Because nimekuwa nikitry so much for 6 years now. Ikifika 6 months, natoka.
Oh, so for the past 6 years, every time you get pregnant, you get to 6 months, you lose the pregnancy. Mm-hmm. So by the time you're coming to CLJ Maranatha, you had conceived again.
Yes.
But you are afraid that the same cycle will repeat. So tell us what happened.
I was told I have a problem. I have conceived. I was told I have a stress. I was told nani nitaongelesha mwenye atanielewa. So nikakuja nikaongelesha Tabi akaniambia have something, na ukikuja Maranatha at least ukiongelesha minister ama pastor yoyote, at least watakuelewa na watakupatia advice what we do. So nilikuja that day, ndio it was last year, ndio nikaokoka.
Oh, you gave your life to Christ when you came. Oh, that's amazing. Congratulations.
Thank you. Na nikaambiwa na minister Papechu ni atakuwa kidogani.
Mm-hmm.
Kwa kila step ya pregnancy atakuwa na nini.
Mm-hmm.
So ikifika kama ni ilikuwa last time, last year ilikuwa 6, ikifika 7 na text.
Mm-hmm.
And then we are praying together.
Mm-hmm.
Maka ikafika 9 months.
Oh. So when you came and you were able to give your life to Christ, you spoke to one of the pastors of CLJ Maranatha. And they just didn't pray with you once. They decided to walk this journey with you. So that every single month by month, they encourage you and pray together with you. And so when the 6 month came, it passed without a miscarriage. The 7 month, the 8 month, the 9th month.
9 months.
And now where is the testimony that we are talking about?
There she is. We go fika square labor. I called Minister Papechu. And we prayed. I delivered a baby girl.
You delivered a baby girl.
Yes.
What is her name?
Precious Lunge Musili.
Precious was about to be brought forth. We thank God. What a testimony that is. 6 years of trying for a baby, 6 years of conceiving and losing. Yet when she came to CLJ Maranatha, gave her life to Christ, and the anointing upon the altar started speaking. The ministers, the intercessors held her hand, and that repeated cycle of losing and miscarrying was cut short, and now she's able to testify of the joy of parenthood. And we pray that by this testimony, that also you will be able to bring to an end every cycle of negativity and also stand to testify of the goodness of the Lord. Shalom.